Hi everyone, I am Maximalist Investor. Hope you all are good. Let's jump to my today's topic. My today's topic is what is KYC. If you have to open an account with a cryptocurrency exchange, it's likely you will have to complete KYC check. KYC requires financial service providers to collect information verifying their customers' identities. This could be through official identification or bank statements. For example, like AML regulations, KYC policies help combat money laundering, terrorism financing, fraud, and the illicit transfer of funds. In some cases, accounts can be made without KYC but are limited in their function. For example, allows user to open an account but restrict trading until KYC is completed. When completing KYC, you may be asked to provide your government ID, driving license, passport. Apart from verifying a customer's identity, it's also important to confirm their location and address. Now the question is, why do we need KYC in crypto? There are three key reasons why KYC checks are needed in the cryptocurrency industry. The number one is blockchain transactions are irreversible. There is no admin to help if you made a mistake, meaning that funds can be stolen or moved and not be retrieved. Second one is cryptocurrency is fairly anonymous. You don't need to submit any personal details to open a crypto wallet. And the third is regulation is still uncertain when it comes to taxes and the legality of the crypto in many countries. Although KYC increases the time needed to set up an account, it has clear benefits. Let me discuss about the benefits of KYC. The number first is lenders can more easily assess their risk by establishing a customer's identity and financial history. The second one is it combats identity theft and other types of financial frauds. On the third, it reduces the risk of money laundering from occurring in the first place as a protective measure. On the number four, it improves the trust, security, and accountability of financial service providers. This reputation has a knock-on effect on the financial industry as a whole and I can encourage investment. Now let me tell you about arguments against KYC. KYC has its obvious benefits, but it's still controversial for some criticism. Arguments against the KYC are more common in the cryptocurrency world due to its history and background. There's an extra cost associated with performing KYC checks, which are often passed on to customers through fees. Some individuals do not have the documentation required for KYC checks or perhaps do not have a fixed address. This makes it difficult for them to access certain financial services. Irresponsible financial service providers may lack data security and hacks can lead to your private data being stolen. Some urge that it goes against the decentralization of cryptocurrencies. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe our channels for more informative videos. Our upcoming video is on TradingView, so must watch it. Take care.